Microsoft certifications are valuable because these demonstrate you have the knowledge and skill to support one of the most widely used operating systems and software. These certifications cover a foundational knowledge across a variety of topics, including a variety of skill levels. Microsoft offers a range of certifications in each one of their paths. For the Surface Desk, these core certifications are recommended: the Microsoft Office Specialist, the Microsoft Certified Professional, and the Microsoft Solutions Expert. All the information regarding certification testing, pricing, exam formats can be found at Microsoft, as this will provide the most updated information on certification topics, registering for exams, and information on exam formats as well. The Microsoft Office Specialist has three ranges of certification: the Specialist, designed for new technicians and students; Expert, designed for those seeking advanced skills; and Master, those seeking core mastery level skills. This certification is valuable as it covers a foundation in office programs. The certification is great for all types of general service desk support and for individuals who wish to demonstrate expertise in using Microsoft Office programs and Windows operating systems. The key topics covered across all levels are Microsoft Office 365, Microsoft Office, Exchange, Skype for Business, and SharePoint. To earn the Microsoft Office Specialist certification, you must pass one of the following specialist exams: Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Access, Outlook, SharePoint, OneNote, or Office 365. To earn the Microsoft Office Expert certification, you must pass either the Word Expert exam or the Excel Expert exam. To earn the Microsoft Office Master certification, you must pass the Word Expert, Excel Expert, and PowerPoint exams. You must also pass an elective exam, either Access, Outlook, SharePoint, OneNote, or Office 365. The Microsoft Certified Professional is a certification that shows expertise in a wide variety of Microsoft products. MCP qualifying exams include all of the exams required in the Microsoft Certified Solutions Associate, the MCSA, the MCSE, the MCSD, and Microsoft Specialist certifications. Microsoft Technology Associate exams and Microsoft Office Special exams do not qualify for MCP certification. After you become an MCP, this qualifies you for taking the expert certifications, including Microsoft Certified Solutions Expert. The Microsoft Certified Solutions Expert certification has a variety of programs. The recommended starting program certification point for the Service Desk is the MCSE Business Applications, which includes the MCSE for Business Applications, Cloud and Platform Structure, Data Management and Analytics, Mobility and Productivity. The MCSE Business Applications covers a foundation of learning and skills for Service Desk support for the following technologies: the Microsoft Dynamics 365 and Microsoft SQL Server. And Microsoft provides two steps to achieving the MCSE certification. Step number one, earn an MCSA in either Microsoft Dynamics 365 or 365 for Operations. And step two, pass one required exam. Remember, these are just three of the certifications that fit for the service desk industry. And as you grow in your career and look into other areas of information technology, there are many other certification programs to review. Microsoft offers these certification program paths along with the business applications, mobility, cloud platform and infrastructure, productivity, data management and analytics, and app builder, which are based on different technologies like server, desktop, applications, database, and developer.